And good afternoon. I'd like to welcome you to the Siemens booth this year. We're very excited to be back at GreenBuild. And what we're really talking about today and highlighting is the fact that how important it is to green our existing building stock. And if you look at our booth, everything we talk about, greenhouse gas reductions and saving energy and improving indoor environmental quality, we really have to address the millions and millions of square feet and buildings within existing buildings. We look at LEED EB as a great opportunity for building owners, managers, operators to really validate how green their buildings are, to improve energy efficiency, water efficiency, and all those measures that really make a building green. And we're very pleased to highlight this year the Taipei 101 building, which was recently certified as the world's tallest LEED certified building. It's LEED EB Platinum, located in Taiwan. And we're just very pleased that Siemens had the opportunity to work with Taipei 101 to achieve that very important goal to move the marketplace to green our existing buildings.
In July 2009, Siemens was engaged with our consortium partners to be the LEED consultants for Taipei 101. We started off aiming for gold, LEED Gold, and then during the process we were able to achieve LEED Platinum because we were able to save a lot of energy. In July 2011, Taipei 101 achieved LEED Platinum, making it the tallest green building in the world.
We have installed a massive system by Siemens, energy management control system, from the beginning. And after we started operation, we find the power bill was very high, so we wanted to save costs and started all these energy saving measures. Taipei 101 has just been certified to the platinum certification in LEED existing building operation and maintenance category. And we think it's very important for a building like ours to do this. I think first of all, that will actually save energy for us, save energy costs for us, and then also it will help us to enhance our competitive advantage in leasing. The tenants will be asking to move into a LEED building. And also because Taipei 101 is a world landmark, so it's important that we set a new standard and we encourage the other building owners to also go for LEED. And if a big building like us can go for LEED, any smaller building will be able to do it. And I think it's also very important that we get a good consultant to help us. And companies like Siemens and the others that will be able to help the owners to achieve this much easier.
Siemens implemented the energy management control system in Taipei 101. After that, we have the regular maintenance contract and to keep our buildings in the very good quality. During LEED application periods, and Siemens worked with us to implement this ongoing commissioning schedule, doing also equipment and sensors calibration, and also implement energy start and energy modeling, and also doing the performance the test. So that's improve our energy efficiency from energy start rating 82 to 86. And that is get a great success in the LEED application. So I'm very happy with working with Siemens. Thank you.